If you could show up at least 30 minutes before the start of your shift, that would be extremely helpful.